Folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this awesome thing is an Ibanez Jem Jr. put in this new fancy black finish for 2022. First off, apologies for not playing like Mr. Stevie Vai. It's one of the hottest days ever recorded here in England, and it's very warm in this studio. This guitar's making it hotter though, because who doesn't love a black guitar? Vai's had a number of signature Jems over the year. The Jem came out in 1987. It's one of the best, well, the best-selling signature guitar of all time, behind the Les Paul. So the Jem is the second biggest selling signature guitar of all time. So many variants of the fancy one. This is the Jem Jr., the more affordable one. And they're starting to become just as many awesome versions. There was the white one, which is here. Lovely, classic Jem 7V aesthetic. There was all the Jem 777 colors, like the pink, the green, and the, no, it was just yellow and pink, wasn't it? Just yellow and pink. And now there's the black one, because Vai just brought out a lovely black pier. Black on the Jem Jr., and it reminds me of an old Ibanez Universe, the 7 string as well. So yeah, the black Jem is here. It's such a joy to play these guitars. It's the easiest way to get that kind of shreddy Ibanez vibe without busting the bank. And it does feel different to a general affordable Ibanez guitar. So Maranti body, so it's like a Mahogany family body. So the bolt on maple neck, and as you can see, all the contouring on the Jem body is exactly the same as the big old fancy expensive Jem. So you've got the all access heel there. You've got the input jack, which goes in through the top. So if you stand on your cable, you're not gonna pull it out. Got the tummy cut, and of course the iconic Jem handle. The neck is a Wizard 3 profile. So it's a little bit chunkier than an expensive Jem neck, but that's probably a good thing, because not everyone likes a Jem neck. I know people who are huge Steve Vai fans that finally save up enough to buy a Jem, and they go, the neck's really thin, and they prefer something like an RG neck or a Wizard 3, which is this. A really, really flat 16 inch radius Jatoba fingerboard with a tree of life inlay, 24 frets. You've got a black Jem headstock as well. Ibanez quantum pickups, two humbuckers and a single in the middle, just like the fancy Jem. One volume, one tone. And Ibanez double locking tremolo. The little cutaways there. Yeah, it's a Jem. Does what it says on the tin, and it sounds absolutely fantastic. Does what it says on the tin. It's a classic kind of rock and roll humbucker. The neck pickup gives you that cream. In the middle, you get that single coil with the added hum of a single coil. These pickups do clean up fantastic as well. I've got quite a lot of gain happening on this Blackstar HG Stage 100 watt Mark II head. when you roll the volume down, especially in position four, where you get the inner coil of the humbucker in the neck and the middle pickup. I haven't played that in a while. There you get the drift, it's wonderful. Obviously, Mr. Vai is extremely well-versed in lots of different genres of music, so the gem has to be versatile, has to be able to play everything from, like, all the way through to... It is just a joy to play, though. Let's get some actual clean tones now, the clean channel. Almost sitar-y, isn't it? Finally, the bridge pickup. And back to drive. Ladies and gentlemen, is all the sight specs and sounds effect I can give you from the awesome Ibanez Jem Jr. now in black. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. It's a great guitar, whether you're a Steve Vai fan or not. You can't not admit that it's a cool looking guitar and it plays and feels bloody fantastic. So let me know what you think down below in the comments. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. For any more information on the Jem Jr. in black, or any Jem or Ibanez for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and I'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores instead. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow and I see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.